Okay, welcome to this video. This will really be a short video and is a really important one. Here we'll discuss how you can add, delete, rename or duplicate pages. This is really simple. For that you just need to go to this link, edit pages. Just click it, and in the next screen what we can do is we can add, delete. I mean, these are all the pages inside the app. What we can do is we can add, delete, duplicate or rename any of the pages. Suppose you want to add another page, then just click the plus icon here. Then you can select any of the page type. There are lots of pages out here which I had described in the earlier videos. You can select any of the pages which you want. Suppose you want a menu item, then you can select this one. Suppose you want to have a login page, then select this one and then click next. Here you just give a name to the page and then click create. The page will be created. It's that simple. Now if you want to delete any of the pages, if you want to delete any of the pages, then go to again edit pages link. Just select the page which you want to delete and then press this minus sign. It will delete the page. If you want to duplicate any of the selected pages, suppose you want to duplicate this youtube.html, then just select this one and click duplicate. Here give a name for the new page and click this duplicate button and the page will be duplicated. If you want to rename it, then again select the page which you want to rename, then click this one. It says rename selected page and you can give here the new name. It's really simple. This is for adding new page. This is for deleting any of the page. This is for duplicating any of the pages, and the final one, it is for renaming selected page. It's really simple. Just go ahead and try some, and if you face any problem, then just let us know. Or it will be better if you watch this video again, because it is really a short one, very simple and really easy. So enjoy it, try it, and let us know. Thank you. See you in the next video.